every film I make, I make sure that it has a small little message, not forced into it, but there is always a message. So this one also came up with a documentary which I saw on illegal immigrants in London. So I saw the documentary, and from there I got this idea. And right now, actually, in the global this thing, this is the major problem of illegal immigrants. So the film has a message about why you should not leave your country, why you should be in your country, and what happens when you go out and you stay illegally. So all that thing is there, and how people come together to help this cause. So that's the little message, but with heavy duty dancing and a lot of entertainment.
I also I feel young with them. Because of them I feel young, and the energy they gave in the set, and it's like a holiday. I mean, for them it's holiday, for me it's like a exam, because to dance with these people it's very, very tough. If you leave, the concentration has to be like 200%. Even if you leave for 1 second like that, they will eat you and go. It was for me it was tough, but I enjoyed it.
Mera journey thoda different tha. मैं बस ब्लेस समझता हूँ खुद को कि यहाँ पे बैठने के लिए, क्योंकि इनके साथ बैठना उतना मैं समझता नहीं हूँ कि मैं उतना मतलब कामयाब हुआ हूँ या फिर वजूद है मेरा कि मैं इनके साथ बैठूँ, बट क्योंकि एक गॉड ऑफ डांस है और एक मेरे गॉड फादर है, एंड वही ब्लेसिंग समझता हूँ कि इनके साथ काम करना, इनके साथ बैठना उठना, और चाहता हूँ कि और आगे बढ़ूँ और बस आप लोग का प्यार छाओ.
बिगेस्ट किड इन द एंटायर सेट इज वरुण वीडी हिमसेल्फ. The reason why he's so energized is because there's a kid inside him, and that's what makes him so fabulous, and that's what his innocence is all about. But overall, a beautiful vibe, and bandha bolne ki baat nahi hai, it's like family jahan pe we get together, ghar pe baith ke Remo sir kuch samjhate hai, wohi cheez shoot mein light aur camera lag gayi aur hum log baat kar rahe hain aur shoot ho jata hai. And Lizelle ma'am hai जो आज बहुत अच्छी दिख रही है, एक बार जोरदार ताली लिजल मैम के लिए यार. मतलब डांसिंग प्रोड्यूसर जो खुद नहीं नाचती हमें नचाती है.